Cappuccino is actually a coffee-based drink featuring hot milk and steamed milk foam, often garnished with some type of ground spice, typically cinnamon or nutmeg. Cappuccino comes to us from Italy, where a man named Luigi Bezzera created a machine that is very much like the espresso machines you'll see today. Cappuccino and cafe latte and mochas all came from the basis of this espresso machine. You'll now see hundreds of drinks and variations made by baristas all over the world. Cappuccino gets its name from a group of Franciscan minor friars who were known for wearing hoods along with their habits. The word for hood in Italian is cappuccio, and which is the origin of the word cappuccino. Cappuccino is not without its variations, one of which is referred to as cappuccino chiaro, which is also known as wet cappuccino. It has got a little more milk than normal, subsequently making it a little bit lighter. Then the other would be cappuccino scuro, which is a dark cappuccino known as dry cappuccino, which features a lighter pour of milk and subsequently a stronger coffee flavor.